Well, I'm a disabled person for about 16 years now, and it was difficult, especially traveling around Europe, to identify myself. Now, when I'm a holder of EU disability card, I can be easily recognized as a disabled person.